I will spend 24 hours laying in the beach with not moving. Guys, oh my God!
Head be laying with his head up and tails with his head down.
Oh.
It hurts.
No. I prefer the other side.
Maybe I can hug you this way.
Now is the time. 24 hour challenge. Start from now. One moment standing.
Fidias is allowed to move his hands and his head like that. Not allowed to move here, not allowed to move his legs, nothing.
Actually, I'm very excited. I think the first hour is going to be piece of cake, but later in the night, tomorrow.
I'm a bit worried about him.
Hours and 10 minutes in the challenge.
Don't tickle me.
I will kill you, Remy.
You can't. Because I can run away. You can't run behind me.
At least the view is cool. My life.
How do you feel?
Pain in the ass. Actual pain in the ass.
Baby.
No, my man. No! It's going to be cold in the night!
That's a protection for the sun. This is for strangers at night.
It's a book. You can charge like 10 euros.
If girls! Whoever wants some.
If you scratch it, you get money.
Yeah.
What's
the pet, the tiger?
Oh,
thank you.
Oh my God!
Let's do a bottle flip challenge.
You have 5 tries.
Oh! What a fucking legend, bro!
I did it.
Another 21 hour, guys. The plan was to stay with no sand or water until the morning. Fuck. I want to go home, mom. Mom. So guys, they are leaving.
Bye. We go home, we shower, we relax, and
I stay here.
The mosquitoes.
Started getting tiring. I'm bored. I want to go home.
Meanwhile,
he was very tired and his neck was hurting, so the pillow is ready. If I could, I would make a bed for him, but he's not allowed to move, so.
It's cold, guys. It is 11 p.m. I hate the mosquitoes. F*** my life. Maybe not you that you're by my side, I will survive.
I've decided to come and crash Fidias 24 hour survival. So let's go!
Nick! I'm filming you, filming me. Here chatting with my best friend Nick. See the flash, right? He's making fun of me that I wear long shorts.
Luxury.
My girlfriend is here and my best friend is here. Nick is very beautiful. Model.
Good night, guys.
Yeah, I will stay with the best girlfriend in the world. It's 3:30, 10 hours into the challenge. We have some kids there disrupting us. But had some sleep, it was very cold.
I came back home yesterday at 8 o'clock in the morning and I slept for a while.
So guys, the most difficult thing is the temperature. The sun is there, the temperature is very high, so my life. So I want someone to throw me water for me to cool my temperature.
Fidias called me. He told me if I could take some water for him just to throw on his face and stuff, because he told me it's very warm there. I'm a bit worried.
Another 7 hours to go. 7 hours. 7 hours. Most difficult part is that I can't move my legs and my back, and they are hurting my ass and my back. I love making YouTube videos. I really mean this. Doesn't matter my situation now. Generally, I love it. So that kind man brought me water.
How are you doing?
Very cool. I'm so exhausted.
You look very red. Maybe he peed on himself?
No.
No.
I peed here. 2 times. One thing I was imagining and dreaming for. Cassandra is going to throw water in my body. I have a sunburn everywhere here in the hands, in my face. It's been more difficult than I thought it will be.
Here we have a boy, a poor boy. He stayed here for how long?
24 hours.
24 hours almost. What's the time?
Yes, and I have another 10 minutes.
Another 9 minutes.
Nine minutes.
I don't think he will make it.
Yeah, we just have 5 minutes left now.
Yeah, he might die.
So 2 minutes left.
3, 2, 1.
It's a sunburn! Another one sunburn! Sunburn! Finally! 24 hours man, here! I'm so happy, I can't believe it. It was very difficult, it was very helpful for me and my mental care to push myself. Guys, we are not making stuff in this YouTube channel. A lot of great things are coming in the future. Feels like home. Subscribe, stay tuned for the next stop. He's the best teacher in the world!
I'm proud of me, my student, my teacher.